In today's video, I'll be showing you how to remove a CD. Here we have the main board. You can just pull that piece out. Then once you have this, you're going to want to remove these screws. I'll show you later too. Then once you have that done, the part I just went around, that is actually what we need. Then just remove those screws I was talking about again. Then you're going to want to pull off the back panel. This is a little hard doing one-handed. Once you have that done, then you can just pull that right out. And then just remove the ribbon cable. This one was a stubborn one I had. Nothing a little force can't fix. Then just unscrew the screws holding down that panel. And make sure you use the right screwdriver. That was my fault. Then make sure you remove this, or you can leave it, it doesn't matter really, but I decided to do it just to make sure. So that was actually a hard piece. And there you go, that's the finished thing. Thanks for watching, and bye.